political presidium, leaders of the dais, and honored delegates. I stand before you to greet on behalf of the All India Democratic Women's Association. Right at the outset, I would like to congratulate the CITU and all of you for the tremendous success of the January 8 All India Strike. The initiative taken by the CITU under the leadership of Comrade Tapan Sen and Comrade Hemlata in leading this strike is a matter of great pride. The strike has created a new history in our country. ADWA units joined this struggle and mobilized women in protests all over the country. Comrades, aapke report ke andar ye sahi tarike se point out kiya gaya hai that the country is facing very serious challenges. The Modi Shah RSS BJP government is going all out to change the character of our country. It is destroying all institutions systematically, as well as attacking the fundamental rights given to us in our constitution. It is very disturbing and condemnable that the right-wing, blatantly anti-poor, anti-woman president of Brazil, Jair Bolsonaro, has been invited as a special guest for this Republic Day. The Modi regime has insulted the people of the country by inviting such a person. Today, the entire country is facing large protests. Lakhs of people, including women, raste pe aa rahe hain apni apni mango ke liye. Ye citizen rights, citizenship amendment ke khilaf musalman bahut badi tadad mein sangharsh mein aa rahe hain. Ye ek itihas ban raha hai jahan par musalman raste pe aakar inqilab zindabad ki ghoshna hi de rahe hain. We have to take the opportunity in our hands and see to it that this goes towards a leftward democratic movement. Women are coming out in the rows in defense of secularism and democracy. The participation of youth in these protests is inspiring. Comrades, the RSS, through its political outfit, is working according to their plan. Along with the attacks on economic rights, it is systematically disseminating their Manuvadi ideology at the ground level. Hum abhi abhi All India Democratic Women's Association ke Akhil Bharatiya Adhivation humne pura kiya. CITU ki taraf se Tapanda aaye the humme greetings dene ke liye. Hum yahan pe kehna chahenge ki hamare All India Conference jo Bombay mein hui Maharashtra mein CITU ke sabhi Maharashtra ke comrades ne bahut hi wholeheartedly humme madad ki us conference ko success karne ke liye. Women comrades in the conference mentioned how they are grappling with the issues of hunger, unemployment. Unemployment is the highest today amongst the women in our country since independence, as it is shown by the lowest work participation rate of women in the country today. They are grappling with the issue of growing violence, including violence on small children. Along with this is the constant targeting of women to incorporate them into accepting the regressive Manuvadi RSS ideology. Bhajan mandalis, free pilgrimages, glorification of anti-women culture, reinforcing the subordinate status of women, giving lectures on unequal rights for women, this is all happening at the ground level. We have seen that this is a challenge which has to be faced very strongly. Only then can we further our own movement for a left democratic secular country. The need arises out of this that there has to be very good coordination between the Working Women's Coordination Committee and ADWA. We find that women who are with ADWA in our struggles for hunger, against hunger, against unemployment, against violence, we find that such women, our own members, are always not against the Manuvadi ideology. They think that this is a part of the religion, as a part of the Hindu culture. This, we have to veer them away from that. The same story
goes for our scheme workers, a large number of them who are women, predominantly women. We see that reflection in the elections. They are with us in struggles, but during elections, they are with the same forces who are against their economic rights. And that is why this challenge has to be met. AIDWA and the Working Women's Coordination Committee, together we work and we get ourselves strongly associated to meet this challenge. It will help to strengthen both our movements, the women's movement as well as the working class movement. It will help us to defeat the Manuvadi forces, along with economic struggles, along with these struggles for the trade union rights, along with our struggles against hunger and violence. We will have to strike at the root of the Hindutva campaign, and that is their Manuvadi ideology. Women today hold up half the sky. Sometimes we think it is not half, it is more than half. As your presidential address has rightly pointed out, I read it very carefully, that domestic labor is free labor, unaccounted for labor. So women actually hold up a little more than half the sky. And that is why let us strive to win for women the rightful place that they deserve, a life of equality, a life of dignity. The Working Women's Coordination Committee and AIDWA, together we can try to fight to make India a better place for all the poorer sections and a large number of women in our country. With this CITU conference, I wish you all success. I wish you success in bringing forward the movement to build a secular, democratic, left India. Together, we shall work, we shall fight, we shall win. All India Working Women's Coordination Committee, CITU, AIDWA, Unity, Zindabad, Inqilab, Zindabad.